Good.
All right, first drill that we're gonna do is RDLs. It's gonna help with the hamstrings, loosen those up a little bit. So go about 10 meters this way, and then you come back so you can get your sets in place. Instances where some runners aren't as flexible, and you want to make sure that you do not try, you try not to bend your knees. And if you can only get your hands down about to your knees, then you keep doing that because the focus is going to be to increase the flexibility.